happened pretty quickly. The gaffer showed interest in me in the past, and the minute my agent called me and said the opportunity was there to come play football, and I said yeah, I snapped his hand off and said yeah, let's try and get a deal done, and I'm happy to be here.
Did you need to talk to anyone, or was it, I mean, obviously you know about Meek, you know about Ipswich, you've been in the Championship a long time.
No, not really. I was saying to the boys earlier that I met Cole Skuse in Dubai a few years ago before I went for it, and he was trying to convince me to come here, so I knew quite a lot about the club, and I gave Frank Noble a call probably about 2 hours ago, and he just said, listen, like, if you've got a chance to go and play for the Gaffer, go, like, he'll give you freedom to play, and he reckons I'll enjoy it, so Frank's a good friend of mine, so I couldn't have got better advice.